play guitar.
I'm Esteban, I do vocals.
I'm Nico, I play the drums.
I'm Ruben, and I play bass.
Since then, we've had a lot of lineup changes and whatnot with different members leaving and coming in, but we got Esteban, our vocalist, who's been here for about 3 years now, and shortly after, we got Nico on drums. He's been in the band for around 6 months now, so...
Yeah, so I'm still the new guy.
Yeah, still new guy.
Yeah, he replaced our good friend, Cheto. He had other priorities, but we got Nico along the way, and it's been working out pretty good so far.
We listen to everything, pretty much our genre is...
That varies to, yeah, it varies to many different... Just, I would say we're very progressive too. Yeah,
progressive, hardcore,
just like to like...
To experiment with different genres and at least create our sound with...
So yeah, we always lean for, you know, tight, punchy, fast riffs, some nice breakdowns, and some... pretty chords, you know, slathered with reverb and delay to make like little landscapes every now and then. We're bouncing around that these days at least.
Something that people can like smash each other's, you know?
Yeah. And I believe with all that, that's when our influences come in. I'm very, I grew up listening to Korn, Linkin Park, Deftones, all that. And I guess that really inspired me to become a vocalist. And I think our music taste ranges to different, like what I just said, and Javi, what Contortionist,
Pantera. This is stuff that I grew up on, you know?
Yeah, so.
Yeah, like a little bit of some of the newer stuff I like the Acadia Strain, Betraying the Martyrs, just stuff like that. It's pretty cool that I jam to.
So. Yeah, our music ranges by a lot.
And we do have our music. We have a YouTube channel, a Lady of Midday YouTube channel. Just type in Lady of Midday in El Paso, Texas, and we should come out. We have one song that we recorded, the 12 Projection, you can check it out there. We have an EP coming out soon, by the end of this year. And yeah, sure. It'll be on there as well, and the Bandcamp too, just Lady of Midday. Also a Facebook page. Check us out there and like it.
We really greatly appreciate if you check out our stuff. You'll be impressed.
Yeah, you will.
Thank you.
Either one of us can respond, we all have Messenger. And for our upcoming shows, we have a show on December 6th. It's for the Volumes North Lake Battle Events.
And we also have...
We have another show as well, Ho 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 Fest. We're playing that December 12th. Thank you to April for putting us on that. And so you guys should come out actually to that show and check us out, see what you guys think.
And for any other shows that you'd love to book us for, just like what Ruben said, you can find us on our own personal Facebook page or our band page.
Our sets are usually about 20 minutes, just because that's been the standard for us, but we do have a bit more music than that. I think, you know, if we're really jamming it out at our own tempo with, you know, banter in between, like, we can entertain the crowd for like 40 minutes or something.
We've played pretty much like Mesa Music Hall, the Lowbrow. For Pony, DNA, you know, they put us up with all these awesome shows, and especially Papa Joe Mama Judy at the metal shop. We played here actually for our first show back as Lady of Midday. We've been out for like a year, we came back, and this was the first show, and it was the best.
Really appreciate
it. I do really love house shows, so I will drag them to any house show we get invited to.
Yeah, he was very excited.
I don't care how pretty he gets and all that stuff, we're gonna get down and dirty.
He always gets pretty good.
Pretty boy.
Alright, also, for future plans, we do plan on releasing music, and we don't have a specific date for that, which we don't. And we do plan on getting merch such as t-shirts, baseball tees, sweaters, you name it.
We have buttons, so if you guys want
we just got our mids, buttons.
You guys should take those. We also buttons. Like want to be, you know, like maybe like a little tour, just so we can spread our music out.
Yeah. But I guess that's really the main part is to get our music spread out throughout. So
right now we had we're actually also gonna release an EP in the future. It's about 5 songs we recorded with Let Down Studios. So yeah, also look out for that, and we'll let out a release date on our Facebook page. Just check us out.
Such nice people, very responsible and caring, so I really do recommend.
It's like you're at home.
Yeah. Thank you all for checking us out. We're Lady of Midday.
Thank you guys very much. Thank you.